tayo pong lahat narito ngayon ay saksi sa kagalakan na nararamdaman sa buong puso at kalooban ni Patrick at Giseline na ngayon ay umaharap sa dambana ng ating Panginoon upang pahayag ang kailang pamamahalan sa pamamagitan nitong sakramento ng kasal.
Nag-start po yung kwento namin dalawa when I was still an officer cadet. Mahirap nga ito sa interview sa TV.
Parang ang bata pa. Pero mabait. Mapagbiro, laging nag-iayang kumain.
Pagdating niya, syempre, napawaw agad tayo kasi sabi ko, wow, ang ganda.
Jess, as we beginning this journey from beginning to the end, I'm so thankful I have you. It's my true love and best friend. Our forever start today. Pat.
Medyo nahihirapan ako makaisip ng pwedeng irigalo sa'yo. But I think this belt will be fit for our relationship because as time goes, my love for you will be tighter. Yeah. Today, I will make you feel how thankful I am for showing me this ferocious love that I didn't know that could exist. Aside from you, it is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. I vow that I will bring that kind of love to you and your family. Some days you don't feel
beautiful. Today is a really memorable day for us. Long ago, you were just a dream, and I pray you. I cannot believe it's a really happy day.
I changed myself. From this day forward, I know there are challenges that may interfere us. But I am not worried nor scared of. What scares me most is losing you in the midst of rough air.
And now, as my best friend, my faithful partner, I promise to support, inspire, and adore you unconditionally through good and bad times. I love you, Dee. But some days you wake up, I feel like it needs love. You can't see us by your eyes, not the way that I do. Don't ever feel worthless, just know that you're perfect. And I changed the world before, I changed the thing that I've ever. Don't ever feel worthless, just know that you're perfect. Salamat. Salamat sa poong may kapal. Dahil ikaw ang binigay sa akin na makasama ko habang buhay. Thank you kasi hanggang sa huli, pinakita at pinaramdam mo na mahal mo ako at ang pamilya ko. Kasi yung isa sa mga wish ko na mahalin ang magulang ko, higit pa sa pagmamahal ko sa kanila.
Sabi nga nila, God gave you. At through thick and thin, kasama kita. And alam ko, mas marami pang challenge na darating. Pero patuloy natin pagtutulungan na masurpass yun.
Di, thank you for. Kasi you're always there for me, lalo nung panahon na down ako. Nahihirapan at nalulungkot sa pagkawala ng tatay.
Siyempre, salamat sa aking mahal na ama kasi siya yung naging inspirasyon ko kasama ni mama na ginapang ako hanggang sa kung ano man ako ngayon.
Kasi alam ka naman po na gustong gusto niyo na may hatid po ako. Pero hindi na po niya kilaya talaga. Sobrang mahal na mahal ko po siya.
love, admire, and believe in. And until the end of time, you'll be my forever wife, the best part of me, be my new home, and I love you.